KPIX 5's Ann Makovec is in Oakland, where a roundtable discussion just wrapped up to legalize pot on a federal level.
The plan to legalize marijuana has been a focus of O'Rourke's entire political career, and he's framing the matter as an issue of racial injustice.
We know that Americans across race and different backgrounds and ethnicities use marijuana and have used illegal drugs at roughly the same rate, but only some Americans were more likely than other Americans to be arrested for it, to serve time for it.
O'Rourke met with pot business leaders at Blunt's and More dispensary. The owner was arrested for selling marijuana a decade ago and later won a cannabis business license under Oakland's equity program.
This is important for people of his stature to come and talk, to hear from us what's going on.
O'Rourke's plan would expunge pot possession records and help businesses use banks and impose a new tax, part going to support reentry to society for those imprisoned for pot possession.
The criminal code in this country has forever, as long as we've been a country, been used to keep some people down by law.
Last night, O'Rourke visited San Quentin State Prison and spoke about his two prior arrests, one for drunk driving, another a misdemeanor burglary charge, which was dropped. And those events, he says, didn't define him in part because of his race. This is O'Rourke's fourth trip to California as a presidential candidate. Next, he's heading to Denver. In Oakland, Ann Makovec, KPIX 5.